men guarding the front door. Lights are on. Parked car. Definitely something happening here. Where's Tony Carleoni? What's this meeting about? Tommy's left me hanging this time.
Ow!
Got a deadline tomorrow. If Tony Carleone's a no-show, I'm out of here. Alone with my 100 bucks.
Chill out, Paula. Meeting set. Mark's already in the warehouse. This is big. He's not delegating to his tenants.
All right, Tommy. There's another C note in, if I get close to the action. All right, I'll do it myself.
What you're asking for is costly. Now, we can get the goods for you at customs, but it's gonna cost $10,000 each.
What the hell's going on out there? Sergey, get in there! Let's go, come on!
Hey, it's just a girl! You're in trouble, little lady.
Remember me?
Hey, that's enough!
Well, nosy little reporter falls down a hole.
Not as deep a hole as you'll be in once I publish my expose.
This is one deadline. I'm afraid you're gonna miss.
Take it to the storeroom and tie her up.
No problem, boss.
What kind of goods you got on? What's this expose all about?
Actually, I'm just an astrology columnist for the Daily Gazette.
Yeah? Then what's my horoscope say?
Your planets are way out of line. And your moons are real small, too.
Very funny. You should have been a comedy writer. You know something? Nietzsche says, what doesn't kill you? Only makes you stronger. I don't see you getting any stronger.
I want nothing left!
Sit right down, boss.